You guys are here to celebrate 10 years of marriage together, and we wanted to take this time to renew our vows before God and in front of the people we love. And we've had a wonderful 10 years together, and I met Ashley 2 days after she turned 18, and we were married 8 months later, and now it's 10 years later.
Wow. A three-strand cord is not quickly broken. The three strands represent the two people and God in their midst. And when you allow God in your midst, He's that third strand that keeps you together, no matter how difficult life becomes, no matter how difficult the circumstances you endure. When you have Jesus Christ in your life, the Bible says that he who finds his true wife finds a good thing in favor with the Lord. Being married to you is the most wonderful thing that could ever happen to me in my life. God brought us together. We're going to give her a quick kiss now, even though it's not time for it yet. I couldn't resist. She looks too pretty.
You're my hero. I tell you that every day, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. And I'm so thankful every single day that the Lord brought you into my life. I also vow for the rest of my life to love you and to honor you and to cherish you as I have and I always will.
High above the chimney top, that's where